Hi, this is Chantel and Lydia from allthingschristmas.com, and today we are going to, what are we doing?
We're going to open a candy Christmas calendar.
That's right. We are going to review an advent calendar, and it's right here.
Santa Claus.
It's true. Santa Claus. This is Retro Sweets Advent Calendar. Merry Christmas.
Lydia.
Because it's for you.
And for me, isn't it?
Yeah. So, we're going to open it up and see what's inside and talk about it. Okay? You ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You're ready. Okay. How about we do it like this? So, number one. Here we go. So, pretend it's December 1st. What's this?
Refresher.
So, this is what, a chewy candy?
A chewy candy.
Do you like chewy candies?
Yeah.
Yeah? Awesome. So that is refreshers. Now these are UK candies from England. I grew up in Canada. We don't really have this.
And also I grew up in Canada too. Until 2 years ago.
So what's next? You're going to do all of them? Number two.
Ooh, this one's tiny.
It is.
Yeah.
Fruit salad. It's the same.
Salad.
It's not salad. It's candy.
Oh yeah, fruit.
But it is another chewy candy.
Well, it's a chewy candy, but it's called fruit salad.
Yes.
I know. Three.
What's that? Another small one, same size.
Right. Ooh, a blackjack.
Blackjack, yeah. That is another chewy candy, but I bet that it tastes like black licorice.
Yeah.
Do you like black licorice?
No. Maybe mint.
Maybe mint.
But I don't like mint either.
You don't like mint? You like candy canes.
I do like candy canes.
Yeah. So that's number three. Number four.
Four. It's big.
Big?
Yeah. Another refreshers.
Another refreshers. So that makes two refreshers. So all chewy candies so far.
All chewy candies.
I don't think there's going to be any chocolate because it's not a chocolate advent. Most advent calendars are chocolate, but this one is for sweets.
Sweets, not chocolate. But some sweets are chocolate, but not in this one.
That's right. Five.
Ooh, tiny.
Ooh. Now I'm not good at this because I have big fingers. You want to get it?
Another candy that's a fruit salad.
Six. Oh, what's this?
Oh, it's another big one.
It is a bubblegum.
Bubblegum.
It says happy tattoo bubblegum. Oh, so it's like we have a bazooka chew.
Oh yeah, yeah. So it's like a bubblegum, but separate there's a tattoo. Like Mario.
Or maybe it's a...
Or maybe a Pokemon.
I think it'll probably just be like... Well, there's a dragon on here, so maybe it's a dragon. That's number six. Now we are up to number seven.
Well, it's a long one. And it's gonna be... Ooh, what is this?
It's a whistle.
A whistle?
No, it's upside down.
Oh.
It'll blow that way. Hard. Oh, no thanks. It's also a candy.
It's also a candy. So, sweet.
Okay. They should make more that are toys. Cool. So we got chewy candy bubblegum, blackjack, refreshers, and a whistle.
A whistle liquor pop. That's what I like to call them.
Okay. Number eight.
18.
Oh!
A love heart.
Which are like sweethearts, but love hearts.
They're sweethearts, but love hearts. They say words on them.
You get these at Valentine's sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes we get them.
They're good candies. I can have those because I can't have the chewy ones because of my braces, but I can have love hearts.
Mm-hmm. Nine?
Yeah. Oh, it's a big one.
Oh. Oh. Yeah.
Ooh.
Lollipop.
So, yeah, it's not a chewy, just a lolly.
Ten. We just were on nine.
Mm-hmm. Ah!
another refresher.
I hope you like those.
I like them.
That's good. You know what? I think this is lemon. Yeah, it's lemon flavor. That's why it's refreshing. No, don't eat that. Look at this one. Well, this next one is long and skinny.
Like the bottom, but it's
the fat. Bottom one is huge. Yeah, try this one though. 11. Oh, you know what we call this type of candy in Canada? Rockets.
Rockets.
Yeah, in America they're called Skittles.
Skittles, and but.
But they're not chocolate.
They're not
and
chocolate.
Here they seem to be called Swizzles.
Swizzles?
Swizzles Parma Violets.
Parma Violets?
Swizzles must be the name. Okay, number 12. What kind of advent calendar do you really have?
I don't have one.
Well, not a candy one. You have an activity one, a paper one. What's that?
And another little hearty sign.
There we go. Love hearts.
Love hearts.
So far we've got quite a few repeats. But good stuff. Yeah, you have an advent calendar that has, in behind a window, it has an activity every day. Like, wear odd Christmas socks, or pretend to walk like a penguin.
Or dress up as an owl.
Yeah, exactly. 13's next. Ooh, it's really tall. Whoa, it's another lolly. It's called a double lolly because it's got two flavors.
Really?
It's like, yeah. It's like if a love heart was on a lolly.
14.
Oops.
Oh.
Another rockets. Oh. Or swizzles. This one's called fizzers.
Ooh, fizzers. Well, that's so sweet. 15.
Oh, do you know what that is? Same as before.
Tattoo bubblegum. We're getting a lot of bubblegums. Like we're getting 2 bubblegums. And if we get more, maybe Dad will eat it.
Maybe. I can't eat it.
And I'm not allowed because I have a kid.
So, 16. Love hearts again. So that's 3 love hearts. That's quite a bit of repeats on that. I would say too many refreshers. Too many love hearts, but everything else is pretty good. 2 is the maximum, I think, for repeats. If you do 3, that's a bit much. But I could do with another whistle. Okay, 16, 17. I'm gonna do this one. Ooh, something new. And oh, it's like bubble gum for blowing bubbles.
Oh, I love those types.
Yeah.
It's called a bub bub.
Number 18. 2 in a row.
A bub bub, another bubble gum.
A bubble gum, bubble gum. All right, we're almost done. 19. Oh, it's a drumstick.
It's
that's like, one of your favorites.
It's like a refresher, but on a stick.
And usually they're like strawberry flavored instead of like lemon. Oh yeah, raspberry and milk flavor. Ooh, yum.
Oh, I love raspberry milk.
Okay, number 20.
Oh,
oops.
Another
tattoo bubblegum. So that's quite a bit of bubblegum. 21.
Another small fruit salad.
Another fruit salad. How many fruit salads do we have?
3.
3's a bit much. Oh, look at this one though, it's long. What do you think it'll be?
I don't know.
You're just gonna eat? At some point you just give up and you start eating. Ah! Swizzle. Same as this.
Oh!
Okay. 23. Christmas Eve, my favorite day of the year. Let's see what my favorite day of the year candy is. Blackjack. Now, I'm not a fan of black licorice, and I assume it tastes like black licorice. You know what? Might not. Let me have a smell. Oh, it definitely is. You want to smell? Well, if you know someone who likes black licorice. Hey, Dad, do you like black licorice? Oh, he does.
Daddy,
excellent.
Do you want 2 black licorices.
Oh boy, do I have a candy for you. Good news. All right, 24, big one.
Christmas Day.
Christmas Eve. Would you like to open it?
What is it?
Whoa!
It's like a giant refresher.
That's exactly what it is. See, look. A giant refresher. It says refreshers right on it. Oh, it's strawberry too, so it's not even lemon. So we definitely ruined this whole thing, opened up. What do you think? 24 candies. Which is your favorite? My favorite is probably the whistle, because I can eat it. But if I didn't have braces, I would say that the bubble gums are probably my favorite. Although the bubble gums with tattoos are pretty good too. So you can have this one for a little bit. I want one of those. How about a small one? Little one?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone.